How to rotate a video on YouTube Create. Hi everyone, this is Alana from Create Login and Delete. Let's jump right into the video. First of all, you want to download and install the YouTube Create app on your device. You can head over to Play Store or App Store to get this app. Once you have installed it, launch the YouTube Create application on your device. Now, you want to log into your account. Once you have been logged in, you want to tap on the plus icon in order to add a video. From your gallery, you want to select the video that you want to edit. Once you have selected it, tap on the import option. As you can see, there are different tools that you can use. If you want to rotate your video, you want to swipe until you find the option of rotate. Tap on this option. Now you want to tap on this button right here, and as you can see, your video is being rotated. You can also do this manually by dragging this slider. As you slide it, you will find that your video is rotating. You can also pinch the screen and then rotate this manually as well. Tap on this button until you find the correct rotation. Once you do, tap on the Done option. And as you can see, now your video has been rotated. You can now finish up your editing. You can split the video, add filters, effects, and adjust. You can also change the speed, volume, rearrange, delete, or duplicate the video. After you have done all the editing, tap on the three dots at the top right corner, then tap on the option of export. Tap on export here, and now your video is going to be exported. And this is how you can rotate a video on YouTube Create. And that's it for this video. If you have any questions or confusions, do leave them on the comment section. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more helpful tutorials.